once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on.
Everybody, the name of the game is hide and seek. I'll be it first. I'll count to 30 while the rest of you find places to hide. But you can only hide somewhere around Saturn and its moons.
Which planet is Saturn again?
That big one with the rings.
And how many moons does it have?
62 moons of Saturn have been discovered so far, but only 53 of them have been given official names.
And how come it's called Saturn and not... oh, I don't know, Planet Hula Hoop, or Big Ringy, or Circleville.
All planets are named after mythological gods and goddesses. Okay, Sprout, now can we get started? We only have a little bit of free time left.
Oh, right, sorry.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9... 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17.
Hide and seek. Don't you peek. Not a squeak. While I sneak around, where can I hide? Where no one will find me. Somewhere around those cool moons there behind me. Hey, that one looks good. It's chock full of craters and a whole lot of caves. Yeah, well, that's even greater.
Whoa, what is this place?
25, 26, 27.
Time's almost up. I better get in there. It's all dark and cavey. They won't see a thing there.
28, 29, 30. Ready or not, here I come. Now where, oh where, could Hawkey be?
Oh, no fair. How did you know I was here?
Just a hunch. Come on.
Don't see anyone here.
Better go search the other side of the planet, or around some of the moons, or between the rings.
Aw, you found me.
Looks like Starling's the last one left. Come on. Thought that Starling would find the best hiding place.
So, does that mean you give up?
Racers, racers, I'll fly out. I repeat, racers, racers, I'll fly out. Hmm? That means you can come out now, Starling. I give up.
Really? Okay, guys, here I come.
Hurry up, Sprout. We still have time for another round.
Eagle, I turned my engine off, and now it's frozen up. I can't start it again. Help!
Where are you? We'll come get you.
I'm in a cave. A really cold cave.
Do you know where the cave is?
It's on a moon. And a weird pockmarked moon.
Okay, Starling, just sit tight. We're coming for you.
A pockmarked moon? What does that mean?
A moon with many craters and caves in it. Ava, what can you tell us about the moons of Saturn?
Saturn has over 60 different moons. Some are as large as planets, others aren't much bigger than asteroids.
Hmm. We can probably rule out the really tiny moons. We need one big enough to have caves to hide in.
Now we need a pockmarked one.
Like this one?
Ava, please enlarge.
Hyperion, the 22nd moon of Saturn.
Looks pretty pockmarked to me.
That has to be it. To Hyperion!
Here we are, Hyperion.
Now all we have to do is find the cave that Starling is hiding in.
The whole moon is covered in caves.
No wonder it's so pockmarked.
Oh, please hurry. It's getting really cold in here.
Don't worry, we're coming for you, Starling. Maybe we can trace her radio signal?
Her signal's pretty weak. I think it's bouncing off the walls of the cave. Can't tell which direction it's really coming from.
Then we'd better split up and look for her. Sprout, is that you? Ah!
Don't you know who I am?
Of course I do. I am Headmaster Crane.
Better get back to hunting for Starling.
I feel like I'm just going in circles. I am going in circles.
That didn't hurt a bit.
Robyn, I think I hear Starling up ahead.
I think I hear her, too.
Me, too.
She's just around this corner!
All right, how did that just happen?
This cave must have three different entrances.
I think we need a plan.
A pan? How's a pan gonna help us?
Not a pan, a plan. We need a plan to help us search for Starling.
It'll still take us forever to search every cave.
But maybe, if we only search some of the caves, we'll find her a lot faster. Starling, come in, Starling. Tell us more about the cave you're in.
Well, it's cold and cavey.
We mean, what does it look like? Tell us what you see.
It's full of ice crystals and dark gray rocks.
Is it a big cave or a small one?
Medium.
Perfect. Thanks. Won't be long now. Starling's cave is medium-sized with ice crystals and dark gray rocks. We should only search caves that match that description.
Right. And it'll go faster if we all search in different areas, so we don't look in the same cave twice.
Brilliant. And Ava can keep track of all the caves we've checked.
You had better get started. Your own engines are getting quite cold.
Then there's no time to lose. Let's put this plan into action. Ava, map, please. Hawk, you search the top section. Robyn, you search the middle section. And I'll search the bottom section. Now remember, we're searching for a medium-sized cave with ice crystals and dark gray rocks. Let's go! Zazazoo! Medium-sized gray rocks, but no ice crystals. Starling's not in there. Ava, cross it off.
Okay, this one has gray rocks and ice crystals, but it's way too small. Ava, cross it off.
Medium-sized cave, gray rocks, and ice crystals. Better look inside this one. No, Starling. Ava, cross it off.
Right, looks like this is the last cave on the map. And that means that inside, we're sure to find...
get it! We checked every medium-sized gray rock and ice crystal-filled cave on the map!
What about that one?
I thought you checked that one.
I thought you did!
No time to argue. Somebody's gotta check it. Starling, you in here?
Eagle! Over here!
Starling!
You found me!
Some hiding place. Come on! Look who I found!
You found her!
Way to go!
Starling, your engines have thawed sufficiently and are now back online.
Thanks again, guys! I can't believe you found me!
It always helps to work together.
And to have a plan!
There's just one more thing.